All right, folks, welcome back. Kind of missed the mark this time. It's not necessary reset day. Kind of lost track of time, but we're back with week 8 of the Mountain of Flame module, right? So we're just gonna hop right in. Not too much to talk about. Last week was business as usual. Didn't get a chance to pick up Lair of the Mad Dragon run. We did a bit of... I actually don't know what we did last time. Probably did a random queue. It might have been the Imperial Citadel thing. We're gonna hop right in, do our weekly hauls, see if we can pick up a dungeon run near the end. I don't expect that milestone, the 8th week milestone, be anything. You get enchanted motes? 2 of them. How generous. I imagine this thing is at the end. Companion tokens? What are these? Interesting. More Cygnets. And then, obviously... Oh, I suppose you have to accumulate seals. Not the greatest... I'm not the biggest fan on making seals the boon requirements. But, you know. Beggars can't be choosers. Okay. I'm gonna hop in. We don't have activity available to us this time. So we gotta do a little bit more legwork than last time. Let's just head on. Try to... Let's see. 310. Keep track. I think this module relatively efficient, right? You see a group. It'll be a bit. I think last time, safe to say maybe an hour and a half for all three characters. Although the heroic encounter is kind of almost done. Right, get our activities, our weeklies, head straight to north side for the fire guard. Ignazar. Dang it. Oh, wait, we got it. All right. It's pretty much quicker if you clear along the way. The terrain kind of staggers the mobs too much. Yeah, I see it. Those guys aggro regardless if they spawn or not, like when you're around. Annoying. Right. So you can't see the mobs yet, but they aggro onto you, whether you're close in proximity or not. At least it looks like it. Yeah. They start off aggro. We're here. Hmm. 4 minutes. Love getting hit by the red circle that's broadcast way outside. Mileage may vary. Caution, red circles appear smaller than they actually are. Okay. Battle caverns. Battle fire caverns. There's something so viscerally dissatisfying having mobs that back up intentionally as part of their cycle. Especially if you're playing felt quite like a personal attack against melee. Oh, there, Hika. Yep. That delay input. It's always something of a thing of beauty to need to get used to that. Kick Gamma's teeth in for the 10th time. And then I think we can pick up the heroic encounters. We're at 40. So what? Three heroic encounters? Two? I think you get 30 each and then 40 for the major. Might be 20. No, right. Just kidding. I wonder why there was a marker in camp. I might have not picked up maybe the explosive for one of the repeatables. All right, time to run. Okay. Try not to run off this little gap right here. I hit it yesterday. Why am I getting hit so hard? Gain weight. Okay, hitbox. Thank you, hitbox. The hitbox was so large I couldn't target the thing behind. Alright. Here we are. Wait, what the heck was happening there? I don't know why the camera zoomed out when I wasn't using Avalanche. Hmm. 12 minutes in, that's not too bad. That's pretty quick. Very, very quick. So why is this highlighted? Oh, because of the crystals. Right. Oh, I didn't mean to turn that in. That is the end of that one. Alright, you know what? Might as well do that, right? So now what? We're at 80? Oh, no, we're not. I have to speak to the person. But you know what? It's faster. So today, week 8, and we move to week 9. Activities is at 15. Okay, let's turn these guys in. 1, 2. All right. That's 10. Yeah, we'll just make this the fastest day. Okay. And that's 100. Ah. So we're done with this character. So swap over to the next character. We'll do the heroics from now on, right? Probably the next choice here. 15 minutes? Not bad. 15 minutes. See if we can be... quicker than that. I think all my characters are synced in the same place. Time for dungeon runs. Bit of a late start today. Okay. Fire guard. Ignazar's face in again, you know? Nice. Someone cleared the mobs here. And of course it triggers those. Right. Hmm. Gotta go fast. That's where they were coming from. Yeah, we're just gonna wait here. It's actually quicker if you clear. They take way, way too long. To traverse. Okay. The game basically just ate one of my inputs. It was targeting something. Definitely not where I thought it was. Are you serious? Where the heck did Reggie go? Yeah, there's always a straggler. The companion's just stuck. And you can't target stairs. Still a thing. Nope, it's just stuck over there. That's my hit, the guy behind him. You know, sometimes you want to target the thing in front of you, and then sometimes you want to target the thing behind. And most of the time it decides to hit something else. Okay. This one we can run though. Just tag the big guys. Tag, tag, tag. I go fast. Go fast. All right. Chill here. Straggler? Oh my gosh. Where'd you guys go, man? I think there's another straggler. Oh, I've got to hit one. Alright. nondescript elemental. Yep, that hits me while I'm guarding. Mm-hmm. Because the center of the circle is behind me. Imagine tossing a projectile in one direction. Not intercepting it as it passes through you. RPG things. Next one's gonna take a little bit. Godmouth is pretty girthy. First boss farm. Dang. Missed opportunities. I see a group forming. Now feeling when you're doing your weeklies. And group is forming. Okay. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Almost there. All right. Off we go. Here we are again. Number two. Delay on the guard because I was standing still. Okay. I want to do that too. 15 minutes as well. It's about the same. Might have saved like a minute. Like 1 minute maybe. These bad boys in. And these crystals. Okay. Good for this guy. Get our beautiful 10 gold. Amazing. But alright. Off to the third guy. Okay. Already here. Didn't trigger them that time. Oh no. The patching hang up could be like the longest 15 seconds of all time. All right. I get it. Chill. All right. Longer than 15 seconds. Longest 30 seconds of all time. Yeah, probably easily the fastest of the three. Next one. Nano fire. All right. All right, time to run. Run, run, run. Oh, much faster. Runny nose. All right. Last one for the read, Gamoth. Last one for the week. Easy peasy. All right. What was that? 9 minutes? 9 minutes, yeah. Shave off basically 4 minutes, 3 to 4 minutes. Not bad. All right. Oh, dang it. Actually turned in one too many. I got a little excited. Oh, that's okay. Won't be doing these any too much anymore, actually. Okay. Actually turned in one too many. Okay. Let's go look for... dungeon run. Finished off our weekly haul. Easy, easy. Looking for one DPS. Master Lair of the Mad Dragon. First boss farm. Honestly, we'll take anything that's interesting. I don't particularly feel like guessing ever in this game, really. What is this guy for? No, the gong. Let me just hop into an RTQ here quickly. Looking for more. Zariel Master. Thing. Could do an advanced dungeon. For fun. What is the RC today? Grey Wolf's Den? No, because people. Oh! Right. The Reaper, double Reaper mark was because of the weekly last week. Not because of any special uptake. Right. It was the double mark week, of course. Alright. So we're gonna hop into an... Oh, wait. No. And we'll hop into an I'll queue quickly. It's there. Or not. Have some time. All right, one more. That's a fast one. Demo. Can we get a demo? Maybe. AFK simulator. I answer some Discord. We're missing our guests. Oh, there they are. All right. Now we sit here and hit a button. Unfortunate. Unlucky. Unless the other healer is an Oathkeeper. Where can we find the other healer? Where are you? Is it you? Oh, it's you. Okay. I'm basically passing some time. Maybe someone in Alliance may want to run something. Can't see the PE chat from here. Well, blame the guess, right? It's got to be the guess. Kidding, kidding. Stay cute. There's one guess in here somewhere. Need one tank for Master Layer the Mad Dragon. Honestly, wouldn't want a tank. Definitely still don't mind running Imperial Citadel. Only what? Even after that module, I only have 120 of that currency. That's 9 a run. 9 a successful run. So that's another like 6 runs? No, more than 6 runs. 7 runs. So absurd. So ridiculous how many runs you're expected to do using the traditional loot system. You get lucky or you don't get lucky. The most off-putting system. Hey, there's a large pool. We made a lot of weapon sets. It made it so that stuff is dropped not based on your class. And also, you have to roll against it with your other peeps. And if you get really unlucky, we expect you to run at least 20 times successfully. Where each of the run could average an hour to 2 hours on a random queue basis, random group basis. If you did the math, that's about 40 hours. See how many people get popped off the platform. The classic sight. For this one. Oh, that person decided to go the other way. Thank you. That's kind of fast. Add the swirly thing. No. Flashback. Count them up. Yep. There are three goobers. Confirmed. Someone doesn't obey the really big red circle. Yep. Just, you know, just stand there, big red circle. Stand there. All right, let's count them up. Three more goobers, four goobers. All right. Good talk, good talk. I'll take that. Kind of a nice. Yeah, I'll take those too. Okay. All right. We'll give it 5 minutes-ish. DPS. Okay, I guess we're gonna tank for multiple runs. We'll do multiple runs again. Sure. Why not? Of Imperial Citadel, maybe we get lucky. I'm already set. Might as well.
Time to be.
Or not? Yeah. I have enough for multiple runs. Let's go. Why did they choose to queue like that? The world may never know. We're gonna do two, maybe three. I don't mind. I don't mind today. Okay. All right. Well, healer wasn't ready. Too bad. Oh yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do multiple runs. Probably only one for this group. This will take quite too long. Too long for me. Might have time for two. Maybe we get lucky. I do want the, you know, can you guys hit this harder? Please? This is a terrible idea. Terrible idea. Terrible idea. Old? Idea. Okay. Okay. That was okay. I don't imagine I have Astral Elves, right? Imagine I have. Yeah. I was gonna say, put in some overload or something. Okay, okay, my guy. Please don't stand next to the boss like that. Ow. And we're hopping. And we're hopping. You know, Burning Light would not be so bad here, actually. Okay, let's do that. Right? Can it be stunned? Yeah, I can. By it, I mean the scorpion, right? Yeah. Guess those little buggers, all pun intended, would be stunned too. And we're hopping. I just saw the artifact hit the crystal. A scorpion is taking a little bit too much damage here. I'm a little scared. Summon the little guys. What the heck? Oh, did I miss it? Scorpion is a bit unhealthy. Alright, no, it's fine. Right? That looks fine. That's a good one. Very nice. Nice. Well done, kids. You done good. Okay. Just keeping track of the glyphs in case we miss one. Glyph right there. I can't read that. But hello. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to read that. I don't know what that says. Hello. Is it though? Interesting. Well, I can't read that either way, I suppose. Whether it's Japanese or not. Wouldn't be Japanese, I recognize. Okay. Okay. You mind not standing there, friend? Okay. Thank you, game. Animation. All right, our artifacts are out of sync here. Yet. That guy stood in the middle for too long. Neat. Slow things down. Naturally laughs about it. Not keeping track of the debuffs. I mean, it's a really big red box. Oh, it's not really, I suppose. Oh boy, that hurt. Yeah, this is gonna take too long. Rip time. Was that person doing most of the damage? Ugh. Okay. By the way, I have no idea what kind of Japanese has L as a Romaji character, but it's hopefully that's just due to my own ignorance as opposed to like some random other thing, but just release, my friends. The campfire is right there. Let's see how well this goes. I'm really hoping for bow here. I'm tired of this dungeon. I've done it for 3 days straight. Ooh, good for you. 3 days straight, huh? Imagine. Imagine just 3 days straight. Someone wants to get lucky. Hoping for luck anyways. Yeah. So, if you think it's Japanese, you might have to explain that to, a substantial majority of Japanese people, because I don't know what that means, let alone people who are learning Japanese, that Romaji even has a syllable that doesn't exist as far as I know. Guys, stop hitting the shield, please. Can't do anything to it. Just chill. Chill. Guys, guys, chill. Someone used an artifact. There we go. Oh, they threw it on top of each other. Okay. Scoot in, my friend. Scoot in. Hug up. Or not. See an artifact? There it is. Awkward. Artifact? Oh. That's an artifact on those. How did that one... How did the healer get all the way over there? Oh, that's bad. Hug it up, folks. Hug it up. Or... Okay. Oh, is this the jumping thing? Dang it. Couldn't get it out. That's definitely my fault. Awkward. What? Just face tank those things. You guys are gonna face tank this too, I bet. Yikes. Unlucky soul. That's the healer, alright. Huck it up? No. Don't summon any more ads, please. Artifacts, maybe? Where's that gold ball at? There it is. Oh, no, not again. Kind of rough. Come on, main hand and off hand. Come on, let's see it. Do it. Dang you. Oh, great sword. Get a key. I have enough for a key. No. Just use our. What's this? Right. What's this? Nah. Anything interesting? Feels bad, man. There's really nothing
all that interesting.
We can do one more. Let's do one more. And then we'll call it a day. That public queue. Wait. Okay. It's awkward. Am I supposed to accept or am I supposed to decline here? Someone left. I don't know if I want to wait on this. They invite me back, I'll do one more. If they don't, I'll find another thing to do. Okay, oh no, all right, there we go. Okay. What's the currency at? 129. Kinda gross. Real talk. Kinda gross. That's a big boy. What are you sporting, big boy? Oh. Oh, I see. That's interesting. Oh, you know what? Let's look if I have any overloads, though. Okay. So, Astral Wells, right? Astral Wells and Wild Space. Definitely don't have Wild Space. But there is a chance. There is a chance. Do you insist on doing? No time for it. Alright. This time we'll wait a little bit before we go in. Thank you. that was a bit saucy. Shield lock. With the cage. Can I crack this place? Break. Okay. I don't think I have marks or L's. Like stuff. Helmets. Can you raise your hand? All right, thank you. Surely this time, right? Surely I will see a paladin weapon this time around. Don't want to get exploderated, please. Surely. Yeah, it does skip one of the spider phases. Interesting. Wasn't my imagination there. Skips it around after 50%. I didn't see the spiders this time either. Or maybe it sometimes skips. Hmm. Stay away from the explosions. Okay. Did I win it? Ooh, I win it by a roll of one. Nice. Neat. Recharge, though. Meh. Make sure. Okay. Cliff's taken care of. No, wait, just kidding. All right, now that's the last one, right? Yeah. Thank you. Of course this is League of Legends. What else could it be? This is the collab between Riot Games and the Smite developers. That's obviously what it is. The boy who cries wolf is all I have to say. The boy who cries wolf. Hello? Oh. I just stopped moving after a while. Oh, I guess the phase into this. There it is. It's waiting for that. Arg. For an artifact. There it is. What the heck, dude? Why are you being such a butthead? That guy got hit pretty hard. Yes. Man down. All right. What was this? Okay, let's put on this thingy. Where is it? This guy. What's that? 3.5%? Please focus. Stop using something at will. Start using your encounters. Don't use AoE daily on boss. Your total damage is not much better. And the tank? Oh. Well, that's awkward. Oh, dang. That shadow? Oh, that's interesting. Being called out. Yikes. It's a little. That's a long call for. Now we just chill. Shadow, please. I'm telling you guys. People like hitting the reflective shield. Who am I? 71%? 70%? About time. That artifact, where is it? Where's the big glowy balls? Oh, I saw some glowy balls. Or not. Make him so girthy. Shadow standing in hot lava. fast. Slamming the dude. The guy slamming the dude's face into donuts. Oh, solar damage. If only. If only. They were on the same page with those artifacts. I thought that guy was gonna unlive himself, unalive himself all of a sudden, running towards me like that. This is very unfortunate. I think we're hosted here. Oh, wait. I lived. Hooray for deflect. Oh, and Shadow's dead. Useful. My nose keeps running. That'd help. There's always one DPS out of the three. You start doing all the legwork. Seven minutes. Oof. Someone got caught out. Fact. Alright. What are the chances, right? What are the chances? Let's see that main hand or off hand, please. You run too many of these randoms already. Come on. Do it. How are you still alive? Oh. That's awkward. It's an orb. Gee willikers. Amazing. Random loot for the win. Is there anything else that could come from here? When your stamina is under 25%? What is that? That's terrible. Like 10 bucks? When your stamina is over. Oh! That's... Actually, that's okay. You can use that for healing. Actually, I don't even know what I'm... Oh no. Okay. That's all she wrote. It's the most unsatisfying part about traditional loot systems. Yep. Unsatisfying. Dissatisfying. What is the shirt? Oh, is it the outgoing healing thing? Ugh. Okay. Well, that's a wrap for today. Well, that's the conclusion of week 8. Guess we'll be back for 2 more weeks. I don't think I saw anything. Let's just quickly head head on over. Wait. Just see if there's anything yellow. Nope. I don't see anything yellow. All right. Well, that's it. This is as usual. You know, 5 out of 10. Average, average, average. Okay. I'm gonna head off now. There you have it. Then Lair of the Mad Dragon is very not in trending. Not in season. Even though it's the current module. Right. I prefer the loot system that they decide to the loot. How loot is distributed in Lair of the Mad Dragon. Here, Citadel is riped with the old dissatisfactory loot system and the unbelievable expectation of 40 to 100 hours. It ranges anywhere from 40 to 100 hours to get the currency. That is unremarkable at best. Cutting it in half may seem slightly more reasonable, at least cutting it in half. But we'll see for the next module, right? It's not going to be for another 3 or 4 months. All right. Signing off.